Trini Woodall, who found success with co-host Susanna Constantine on What Not to Wear, recently opened up about the pair's stint in the U.S. Jamie probed into what happened, with Trini standing firm but tantalizingly saying, "It didn't happen. It was a missed opportunity and it didn't happen. I am not going to go into details." When asked if it was upsetting when she realized that the opportunity was fading, she said, "Yes, but Susanna and I were already pregnant as well. And that wasn't the reason why, but we were pregnant, so there were other things happening." The fashion-savvy duo were longtime collaborators, having also starred in the 2006 ITV reality show Trini and Susanna Undress and Trini and Susanna Undress The Nation. In 2021, Susanna revealed to Platinum magazine that when their on-screen dynamic had to come to an end, it was very tough, as they then had to forge unique identities away from the Trini and Susanna brand. Despite their TV split, the pair have remained friends and business partners. They've also found success in other ventures, including several books, which they wrote together, such as What Your Clothes Say About You and The Body Shape Bible. However, it wasn't an easy transition, as Susanna explained in July 2020 that she suffered from anxiety when her work relationship with Trini came to an end. In fact, it was so tough that she described the split to Loose Women as akin to a divorce and went on to say that re-identifying herself was very difficult. Meanwhile, Trini launched beauty and skincare firm Trini London in 2017, which in 2021 had a whopping valuation of £180 million, according to Forbes. It reportedly quadrupled its profits during lockdown, and the fashionista is currently the company's main shareholder, with a 42% stake.
Déjame llorar, déjame soñar contigo. Déjame sentir que soy tu señor, tu amigo. Déjame volar con el pensamiento a tu dulce nido. Te daré calor en la oscuridad si te falta abrigo. Te daré calor en la oscuridad si te falta abrigo. Qué bonito fuera si me quisieras tan solo un poco. Qué bonito fuera si me quisieras un poco más. Por esos ojazos, tu pelo suelto, tu piel morena, tu voz melodiosa, la más hermosa, qué guapa estás. Te envidian las flores, dan tus colores por tu cantar. Déjame sentir que soy tu señor, tu amigo. Déjame volar con el pensamiento a tu dulce nido.